word on the street is that New York City's newest hotspot is actually a consumption lounge. Now, if you don't know what a consumption lounge is, it's a place where you can consume by eating, drinking, smoking, or vaping. Kakes NYC is located just 10 minutes from Midtown Manhattan in Long Island City, Queens.
Deposit, I ain't hit the count yet. Shit ain't verified, I'm a chick. Hold up. Pose, yeah. Pose. Pose, yeah. Pose. I am a photo shoot. Pose. I am. Pose. It's a photo shoot.
So the people want to know, what's the vibe? How does it work? And what's it like if you've never actually ingested this stuff before? Well, lucky for you, I've got the inside scoop. First things first, vibe check. Follow me. When you come to Kakes, you can choose to sit in the indoor lounge or outside in the garden that's open year-round. And by the way, you never have to worry about reeking of smoke when you leave the venue. The air filtration system is top of the line. Kakes has the most extensive menu of infused food and drink options in New York City. The menu was created by chefs who work in Michelin star kitchens, and the desserts, which are delicious by the way, are made fresh daily. Oh, and get this, if you have friends who don't want to eat infused, no problem. There's a whole section of non-infused options on the menu. This is the garden at Kakes. There's so much more than just food, drink, and smoke. From comedy shows to burlesque nights, musical performances, paint and puff, live DJs, and more, there's something for everyone at Kakes.
La Patricia, la Nicole, la Sofia, mi primera novia en Kinder Maria, y mi primer amor se llamaba Talia. Tengo una...
Now, what if you've never eaten any infused foods before? What should you expect? Well, first of all, the menu is made up of a combination of infused and non-infused items. Not everything on your plate will be infused. Think of it as microdosing. They're bits of infusion throughout your entire full course meal. The idea is to get you to an enjoyable high, to where it's just right and not overdone. Basically, we want you to ride the wave. We don't want you to have to be saved. And we want you to get lit. We don't want you to feel like shit. So how does it all work? It's pretty simple. First, you need to be 21 or older to enter the venue, so make sure you bring your ID. If you plan on smoking, you can bring your own or you can pick some up from us. Next, you have two options. You can either do a membership or you can get a day pass. A membership is where you're going to get the most bang for your buck. It's $150 for the year and it comes with some cool perks. Or if you're not quite ready for a membership, you can opt for a day pass. It's $25 and it grants you access to the venue for the day. So whether you do a membership or you get a day pass, there's an option for everyone. Kakes is whatever you want it to be. Grab lunch with some friends. How about a date night? Celebrate a birthday. Or maybe you're working remotely and you need a place to light up. They even rent the venue for corporate gatherings and private parties. At the end of the day, Kakes is the only place where you can pull up, roll up, grab some good drinks, eat some good food, and be entertained. It's a no-brainer. Book your reservations today at kakes.nyc or call the venue. See you there.